If you really believe in your own voice, if you really believe in your own past, if you really believe in your own future, if you really believe, if you really believe, you don't ask for it. My message to you is, you don't ask for it. You take it.
I would like for the truth of how this country came to be fully understood by every single person who lives here. And I think if that happens, we have a shot of getting something right.